So, what's next? Cannot research architecture until we get green circuit. And we need steel processing for that as well. Okay, let's do steel now then. Let's see if we can automate some red science packs. Copper and gear. Of course we're gonna need gear first. Stupid. And copper. Wood. Not used to running out of wood. Gonna need to melt it as well. And more iron plates. Don't ask me why, but it can build half on water. Not exactly pretty, but it's only temporary anyway. Oops, and more iron plates. Is that 5 seconds? That's 5 seconds, isn't it? Yeah, 5 seconds. I'm gonna need to get stone going as well. You're going to need a lot of stone. Some of the modded items, like the warehouses and the Factorissimos. Place it in a chest for now. Oh yeah, iron. That's a small patch of copper. So those two definitely feed enough copper for that. That one really doesn't feed enough. Why have you stopped? Why have you... Oh, I totally forgot about you. I need to get iron plates up there. Speaking of iron plates, we'll get there eventually. Gonna need an underground belt as well. Fully automated. Production pace is less than stellar though. Could use at least double. And guess what? It should be a little bit better. This one is not doing something because of what? Oh, because you're full. They are not consuming enough. Okay, so the wine can easily take care of those two. Well, that should be enough temporarily. We have a lot of coal here. That's a big coal patch. Yikes. Here we have uranium. Need uranium processing for the... Here we have... Oops. Okay, let's see here. Oh, that's 250 jakes. No. Architecture, we could do that, but we need green. What do we need for the green ones? Inserters and transport belts, both of which we can. Or can we? They require three components, and thus they require the blue one, so we are going to need more automation. Automation 2. So, electronics is next. That reminds me, I need to make myself a shotgun and shotgun shells. Need to remember that I'm not playing on peaceful right now. Eventually, they're gonna come and destroy everything for me. And you know that's gonna happen just before I got proper defenses up. That's a big stone field. Oh, I thought it was biters. More oil. We're certainly not gonna run out of coal. Oh, nice. Here we have two big, nice fields of one of iron and copper. This is certainly gonna be a train station or something. A little patch of uranium there as well. There's one mod I meant to install but forgot. That's smaller hitboxes for trees, so you don't get stuck like this. I don't know if they affect these though. This is a really bad setup. Can I get to architecture? Before. I guess I could make 50 science packs, 2 by hand. And I probably should do something like this. Better. How to switch it's on the shotgun already. Don't remember how I switched to another weapon. Let's hope I don't do it accidentally. That's probably enough for now. 10 there, so I need 40 more. Really should do something like this instead. Some buffer in there. Circuits. Copper cable. First off. Probably easier just to reroute this one. Not gonna be enough with one of those. Go and need these as well. So we can just extend this one. Certainly not pretty, but it works for now. And is there Yeah, it's certainly not going to be easy to get back there now. However, not impossible. Certainly ain't pretty. That one is enough. This one is iron. Okay, I'm gonna need to increase the production of iron plates here.